state your name and where you hail from.
All right, Tshombe Shanti. From Atlanta, Georgia, by way of Miami.
Word, okay. So what I'm asking today is, when I say the words finding alignment, tell me what that means to you.
Finding alignment, to me, means basically letting go of everything that you heard, everything that you think you know, everything that you want, and everything that you need, and finding an ego-free center that you can use to navigate, that will keep you from selling your soul, losing integrity, and just keep you straight on course to being what you're born to be. You don't have to sell out to get what you need in life.
Yeah, last night we're, yeah.